I'm very honoured to have been awarded a Brain Foundation research grant for my project on using advanced brain imaging with new MRI technologies to study how brain inflammation is affected by stopping or pausing therapies in multiple sclerosis. This project will be carried out at the University of Melbourne and the Royal Melbourne Hospital. Thank you very much to the Brain Foundation for their generous support.